only to care for human, and to leave the animal die behind. This is not civilization. It is darkness. From hundreds of animals, it came to be 13, the last survivor. So my name is Amir Khalil. I'm a veterinary doctor. And regarding Syria, I was the mission leader.
چند ساعت بعد از اینکه این حیوانا به خونه جدیدشون منتقل شده بودن، اولین بچه به دنیا میاد.
We want to rescue 13 animals. I wake up in the morning. I find we have 14 animals.
One of the bears actually tried to climb out of his new cage because he got electrocuted by the new fence. We're just taking a few steps back for our own safety, and so the animal feels a bit more calm.
Our mission in Syria is finished, but our mission to rehabilitate this animal, to offer them a better future, it's not finished yet.
یه عالمه آدم در حال حاضر توی عراق، افغانستان، سوریه، بچه، زن، اینا اونجا گیر کردن. چرا تصمیم گرفتی که این حیوانا رو نجات بدیم؟
Mother Teresa put it very well. She said, you know, I can't perform great miracles, but I can perform many small miracles. And that's what I've chosen to do because nobody wanted to sponsor this daring rescue mission.
They will sacrifice their life to protect a life. I mean, I start through with the animal keeper. During the war, he was really brave enough to leave his zoo to go to buy food for animals, to care.
Can we get rid of the fetus? That's a rib cage.
See? تو این اتاق پشت این درا شیر ماده داره دومین بچه‌شو به دنیا میاره.
Don't see now science for the second baby to come. This animal has a story, and the story is not for this mission. It is a hope for the future, for Syrian animal, for Syrian people, a transmitter of message of humanity.